Gigi Ndua, and I'm one of the founders of the London Youth Premier League.
My name's Otis Roberts, and I'm the other founder of the London Youth Premier.
We wanted to create a safe environment for young people to play football in, but also excite them every single week. So we came up with an idea of creating a forum that will bridge the gap between what happens currently in grassroots football and the great facilities and resources of professional football clubs. So there was born the London Premier League. Festa.
Festa. Anywhere I go, I meet the gang go. Obviously, you know, the way the league is set up is obviously there's loads of scouts obviously here from professional clubs, and there's obviously quite a few professional clubs already in here, so like Barnet Football Club, Cambridge United, Leyton Orient, Crystal Palace, just to name a few there. So yeah, that's why obviously, you know, the league is getting stronger and stronger as we speak. Festa. Anywhere I go, I meet the gang
go. Festa. A lot of people here, so it makes it better for like everyone, because the atmosphere is just incredible. Pager, I'm
a maverick, saber. It's a lot more friendly, he feels more professional down here. He's always wanted to play for Crystal Palace, and now he's been given a chance, and he's buzzing because this is his second game and he loves it. It's more friendly.
I think what's unique about this league against any other league is that it allows like-minded young players with, I guess, the same goal, ultimately to become a professional player, the opportunity to do that under great coaching, under great facilities, and it teaches them the right behaviours. I love the fact that they wear suits to the matches and that you get the Champions League anthem before the start of the matches. It's a really great opportunity for the guys.
For me, it's fantastic. I would love to be 14 again and be involved in this league.